I can really feel the ice melting.
It's not the only thing by the looks of it. Oh, just there. Oh, yes, that is so lovely, Doctor.
You're right. Just came in.
You've not heard from him then?
Why? Should I have?
He's gone looking for Isaac. I didn't ask him to. He's obviously took no notice of what I wanted.
Well, then, hopefully he sorts out.
Yeah, but, well, maybe I wanted to fix this. You know, like, prove myself, not have Kane muscling in there.
Well, if it means the guy learns a lesson, and he'll probably never come near you again.
Great, another win to me.
What's that then?
He actually managed to change your mum's mind about sacking him.
Oh, wow. Blackmail or hypnosis.
How was the party?
Oh, yeah, good. I forgot the little boy's present, though. The wrong dad's dropped it off, but he was on a call out. Do you know where?
No idea. Listen, why don't we go home and make a start on tea? Your dad won't be home. I'll see you later.
This is what you asked for, big fella. That tranny's gonna be well impressed.
Get on him, don't worry, lads.
There you go. That should do the trick.
I'm sorry, Doctor. You couldn't rub this in for me, could you?
I suppose if you can't reach.
Thank you. Oh, now that is really working.
Excuse me? What's next to stretcher? This isn't A&E, you know.
Oh, don't tempt her. She'll be on her back, given half the chance.
How you doing, mate, after, you know, idiot gate?